Are you having a good time?
Right now, yeah. Really good.
What about the previous days?
They were challenging, but nice.
Do you want to be, like, more honest?
It was fucked up. Last few days. I want to escape, but I can't. I'm stuck here with this guy.
This guy is also stuck with you.
Yeah, but you have a bike. Supernova doesn't want to take me alone. She said no, I asked.
Am I that monster to find me a difficult person?
You're a nice person, Alan.
You too, Dorothea.
We have it on camera. We're so nice.
Smell of love. How are you feeling, Dorothea, this morning? You're sleeping a lot. You are so beautiful when you wake up.
Yeah. Definitely. Come hug me.
I'm immortalizing this beautiful moment.
Okay, I'll be sleeping more.
What's the music? On. It's us.
Coconut.
Coconuts? Yeah. If they fall on your head, they can kill you, you know?
How many people die from coconuts?
More than people who travel by airplane.
Oh, it's the beach, I'll go.
What's that?
It's a smelly shell.
How was the song?
The song? What song? I don't know what you're talking about.
The one that talks about me.
You have your song?
You wrote a song inspired by me. Come on, sing it a little bit.
rainbow waters until I forget my name. I wanna swim in your rainbow waters until I forget my name. I can't believe I knew about the gold.
There is someone very healthy here. Is this you? Are you taking all this green?
How do you call this in Croatian?
Pupa.
Yes, pupa.
In Spanish is chicha.
Chicha, I'm taking it in my chicha.
Estamos en un supermercado y hemos encontrado una cosa muy sospechosa. What's that?
Like lotion.
No lo vamos a comprar. Por si acaso.
I want you! How are you feeling with Supernova?
She's amazing! She's like the best girl I ever met. She's like super fierce and super cool and super strong. She's like a real girl.
And what about the rider?
I'm kidding, the rider is really good. They understand each other well, I'm a bit jealous.
In fact, this will be like a threesome.
Oh. In fact, yeah, we're doing it already!
We're doing it, yeah! You, me and Supernova!
Yes!
It's so dirty!
Oh my god, we're so dirty! Look how dirty it is! It's crazy dirty!
Oh, and you are going off-road? You're a total adventurer!
Yeah, completely. Completely.
There! Where shall we go?
I don't know where we went.
To happiness! Let's go.
He roto el embrague. Sí. Hasta aquí hemos llegado. Qué suerte que ha sido aquí.
Y no en la ruta. Madre mía.
What do I do? Wait. What do I do? Hago.
Sí. Ahora mismo. Pero eu tengo un recambio. ¿Vosotros saben trocar?
Es fácil, es troque.
Menos mal que tengo un recambio que Moncho me dijo que trajera un cable porque lo necesitaría.
Estoy súper orgulloso.
Os recambio.
Todos recordando.
que la persona que me dijo que tener uno de estos es para salir do paso.
Puxa, isso, garoto. Deixa eu botar ele aqui, aí você puxa, entendeu? Você tem alicate,
hein? Alicate, sim. Serendipia, ¿no? La ruta que veníamos haciendo, nos podíamos haber quedado tirados en cualquier tramo, pero justo se paró, justo se cortó el embrague delante de estos cuatro señores que amablemente nos han ayudado y nos han cambiado. Gracias, Moncho, por decirme que metiera esto, porque en el pueblo nadie tenía un embrague. Madre mía.
¿Valor?
¿Qué es?